Explain output of IP protocol configuration slash displays. Can you please tell me what each field of the Windows command? IP protocol configuration slash displays means, please?
The fields in the output of slash displays correspond to the fields of an actual DNS reply. In a DNS server's database, each piece of data is a resource record. Record name is the name you query DNS for, and the records, addresses, or something else belong to that name. Record type is the type displayed as a number, although more commonly they are referred to by their names. Internally, in the DNS protocol, each has a number. Type 1 is A4 address, an IPv4 address. IPv6 uses type 28, AAAA, for an address 4 times as long. PTR, type 12 is a pointer to a hostname most commonly used when mapping an IP address back to its name. Name is canonical name. Time to live is the time in seconds after which the cache entry must expire. Data length appears to be the length in bytes. An IPv4 address is 4 bytes. IPv6 is 16 bytes. For name or PTR, Windows displays a static number, either 4 or 8, depending on your system. This is actually the size of a memory address where the actual text is kept. The answer section of a DNS reply is the actual answer to the query, and additional contains information that will likely be needed to find the actual answer. For example, glue records. Record shows the actual value stored.
Ipconfig help says that this displays the contents of the DNS resolver cache. The DNS resolver is what turns a domain name, like superusr.com, into an IP address, 64.34.11912 for superusr.com. This can take a second or two, but because IP addresses change infrequently, the resolver caches, aka saves, these entries locally on your computer. This means that the next time you make a connection to superusr.com, your computer doesn't need to make an external request for the IP address, and the conversion from domain name to IP address is done in milliseconds instead of seconds. The displaydens option shows what is currently saved. This can be useful when a site seems not to be responding. It will be used more for technical types and super users than average users.
Cache domain. Record name, cache name. Record type, record type. I don't know which records types are cached exactly. Time to live. TTL. Data length. A record's 4, name usually 8. I didn't find info about this. Maybe IPv6 records have a different one. Section, usually, answer, there is an additional section also. A, host, record, IPv4 address. Name record. Domain, we'll check the address of this domain instead of the domain. Name records can have a very long TTL, so it's useful to avoid unnecessary queries.
That command displays the content of the DNS resolver cache. If you do a job in any call center, then you will see the content of DNS resolver from IP protocol configuration slash displays.
I'm checking to see who is on your plane.